Well, just packing up after a week's holiday here in sunny Cornwall. Off at the crack of dawn tomorrow. Back home again. I nearly didn't bring my camera for this because I filmed everything down here I don't know how many times. But I thought I'd give it a shot. So I'll put a bit of music with it. Padstow 2024. Give it a go.
25 years ago, I used to operate the plank on the PHC number one ferry going from Padstow to Rock.
Yeah.
Back in the 70s and the 80s.
And it was a bit bendy, wasn't it, Tim?
It was a bit bendy, but when we had the FT1, it wasn't so bendy. It was quite heavy and bulky, you know.
Yeah, you had to keep dragging it in and dragging it, well, lifting it off and lifting.
And then we had to put it on the beach over there.
Yeah.
And then you get kids burying the board, and then I can't find it. That was back in the 80s.
Did you say occasionally it'll go in the water if you had a full load?
Yeah. Yeah. When it had a full load, it used to go underwater completely.
Great stuff. You'll be on YouTube. Keep smiling.
I'll try. Funnily enough, I have got YouTube. I can see myself on there.
You can?
Yeah.
Yeah. Well, that wasn't very long, was it? Let's tack an old favourite on the end. So you get on with this. Summer's evening. And the gnats are out. We are, of course, on a sunset hunt. Once again, Friday evening, last chance. I think it might be a bit too clear tonight. But anyway, yet another sunset hunt. See what this turns out like.
Yeah. at the end.